We're at Madison Square Garden for a most interesting set of challenges for those brilliant newcomers, the British Bulldogs. Interesting because the speed and agility of the Bulldogs is pitted against the vast ring knowledge of the two crafty veterans, Rene Goulet and the unpredictable Johnny Rodz. Rodz has earned his nickname because many times in his long career, he had acted in the strangest of ways, often in the form of turning against his own partner. And Goulet, well, he and fans around the country have had a long-standing hate affair with each other, but don't sell Rene short. He competed successfully all over the world for over 20 years, and he's a former holder of the tag team title with Tony Garea. So let's pick up this tag team encounter as youth and energy meet skill and experience before a packed house of over 20,000 in Madison Square Garden.
Kid off the ropes, over the top once more, Rene Goulet, nice leapfrog.
Oh, really?
Oh, hung right out of the yard and took him right over.
And I'll tell you what, this crowd, capacity crowd on hand this week, really buzzing. The action for the British Bulldogs, beautiful teamwork, tag. Davey Boy Smith enters.
They've certainly got some nice continuity, I'll say that. Nice shoulder block by Goulet. Davey Boy follows him right in, roll up here.
One, no way. Two.
Johnny Rodz on the scene.
Hey.
Davey Boy out over the top, but right back in again. Oh, Rodz was, he was enjoying his beautiful maneuver, but Davey was too quick for him.
Oh, Rodz came over to tag the Dynamite Kid, and look at Rodz scramble. He's not going to get out of that corner.
He's not even the legal man in the ring. Goulet is still the legal man inside. Rodz thought he did something terrific.
What a flurry.
He was congratulating Rene. And out of nowhere, well, off the floor, Davey Boy Smith just hopped right back inside that ring over the top rope.
You should have seen him pull himself back in from that top rope.
Side headlock now by Davey. Rodz sending him in. Wow, right to the lower abdomen. That will slow you down in a hurry. Rodz knows how to use the ring to his advantage 100%. Waiting now. He got caught. He waited. Whoa! Talk about flying through the air. Davey Boy Smith on the top.
Oh,
dropped it. Unreal. Dynamite Kid gives it to Goulet.
And slams right back up.
Kipped right back up to a standing position. These guys are too much.
This one ain't gonna last long.
Wow, oh. Did you see the quickness in that suplex? Just snapped him right over.
Are they impressive? Dynamite Kid. Right now, and Johnny Rodz. Oh!
Gut wrench suplex takes him over. He won't
one,
get him there.
Two.
No way.
Got to hook a leg or two.
Rodz has got that powerful upper body. You're not gonna pin him that way. Snap mare takes Rodz over. Close to their corner. That's where they want to be. Reverse chin lock.
Always communication going on between Dynamite Kid and Davey Boy Smith.
They do everything together, dude. They travel together, they eat together, they stay in the same hotel rooms whenever possible, and they know what each other is thinking all the time.
Well, I guess if you're going to do it as a tag team, that's the way it's got to be.
Got to be that way. Volkov and the Sheik do the same thing, the champions. Caught in the wrong corner now is the Dynamite Kid, and Goulet scoops him up. Slams him right heavy to the mat. And now he's in the wrong corner. Wide open. Look at this. Rodz off the top and drops the forearm into the lower lumbar area. Suplex by Rodz. Nicely executed.
You know, this got to say something for conditioning. Flying headbutt by Johnny Rodz. Tries for the pin. Kick out by the Dynamite Kid. You know, a lesser man than the Dynamite Kid after a couple of those blows certainly would have been out of action altogether.
Yep, certainly would have. Rodz telegraphed that move. Dynamite Kid just sat right up, and there was no place or no one home for Johnny Rodz.
That's not going to work.
Tag coming up here. Rodz too late in grabbing the leg as Davey Boy Smith comes in.
Oh, I believe he got him downstairs. Follows with a
kind of a low
right uppercut.
There.
That's very low.
Goulet now pounding away. Another gut wrench suplex. Rene showing that he knows those moves as well as anyone. No chance for a pin there. Davey Boy going for the ride. Rene, wow, with a knee right into the lower abdomen. That'll take the starch out of anyone.
That may have connected to the groin area. Tremendous pain right now being experienced by Davey Boy Smith. Slam into the top turnbuckle. Boy, I tell you, you cannot give this Goulet, or Rods for that matter, a break at all.
No, I tell you, this is going to be a tough test for these British Bulldogs. Sit by these two individuals is a feat in itself. Davey whipped in. Johnny Rods, flying elbow, nicely executed, caught him right around the shoulder area. And Rods once more, dropping the leg, but no one there. Is Davey just too fast, too quick?
Vertigo suplex.
Yes.
Timber.
Here comes Rene. He knows that Rods is in trouble. Going for the tag now. Come on, referee. Get Goulet out of there. Do your job. Headbutt by Davey Boy. Oh, Goulet got a little gift in passing. Dynamite Kid catches one right in the nose. Double team effort here. Double slingshot. This is completely illegal what they're doing, Junior. The referee's just standing there watching it go on.
You're telling me somebody should clue in Mr. Roman. Dynamite Kid desperately needs a tag right now. Got to bring a fresh man in there. Beautiful bridge. Uh-uh. Look at power. Look at the expression on the face of Rene Goulet.
Caught a monkey flip coming up, a beauty. Another quick tag made as these youngsters are exploding and the fans here in the Garden loving it. Oh, what a backdrop. Goulet almost landed on his feet. Down for the cover. He won't get him.
Two.
Left arm is all the way out the back door already. Goulet making the tag. Rod's coming in over the top, but he couldn't reach him too far away.
Aha. What are we to expect here?
Ooh. Power slam by Davey Boy Smith. Goulet comes in and gets caught in an airplane spin.
Watch this.
Tag made. Look out. Oh, what a shot by the Dynamite Kid.
Bedlam. Pandemonium in the corner. And the Bulldogs. Very impressive in victory this week here in the World Wrestling Federation. Oh, wow. Oh, my. This place on its feet.
Standing ovation here. Let's go to our ring announcer.
Here are your winners, the British Bulldogs.
Standing ovation.
Look at this
now. Capacity crowd. This is unbelievable.
Goulet gets caught. Goulet was instrumental in defeating his own partner.
Absolutely. Here comes Dynamite Kid using Goulet for the leverage. Headbutt, and that's all she wrote. It could have been 3 or 30 or 300 for that matter. Outstanding.